with a split squat thruster, cradle the dumbbell down to your shoulder, and drive the weight back up with your shoulder, arm, and your legs. This position, you'll find it easier pushing with the right arm and having your right leg back.